if you play a little game of Simon Says.
Let's do it.
Simon Says, he's got a nice thick cock, doesn't he? Oh, yeah. Simon is a filthy, dirty bitch. A filthy bitch with a beautiful cock. Simon Says, stare directly at his cock. Simon says it's biblical in scale. Simon says it's like a swan, covered in sweat and veins.
G'day, Simon Says here. Simon Says, have a good laugh and listen to this.
Hello, I'm Mr. Burton, and I'm here to introduce you to the next episode of Learning the Quran. This snippet is from the next episode of The Cow, Part 4. So sit back and relax and enjoy the next episode. Come here, Teddy. You wanna what? You wanna listen? You wanna listen? Okay. Ooh, that sounds a bit scary. Ooh, I don't think I'll let the cow into me, Teddy. Ooh, this is nice music. I think I'll have to shut up and listen to it. Has it started yet?
I send my wrath upon you, you infidels. I will send my army to destroy you and behead you.
Oh my God, he's a bit scary.
وَإِن كُنتُمْ عَلَى سَفَرٍ وَلَمْ تَجِدُوا كَاتِبًا فَرِهَانٌ مَقْبُوضَةٌ فَإِنْ أَمِنَ بَعْضُكُمْ بَعْضًا فَلْيُؤَدِّ الَّذِي اؤْتُمِنَ أَمَانَتَهُ وَلْيَتَّقِ اللَّهَ رَبَّهُ وَلَا تَكْتُمُوا الشَّهَادَةَ وَمَنْ يَكْتُمْهَا فَإِنَّهُ آثِمٌ قَلْبُهُ.
Welcome to Islam Shopping Network. We have a great product for you today, and you can't live without. But others can live without, if you get my drift. Take a look at this beautiful suicide vest. It comes with some great accessories too. As you can see, in the top pockets are 9-inch nails. And if I turn this vest around, as you can see, it has a bonus built-in backpack where you can store all your bullets and all your ball bearings. And if you order this product today, you will get a bonus 72 virgins, which you can claim after the use of this product. And that's a guarantee. And if you are the first 170 million Muslims to place an order, you will get a bonus built-in Wi-Fi connectivity as a bonus, so you always stay connected. Now we are going to give a first time demonstration to show you the power of this suicide vest. We have a very special guest with for today, and that guest is Osama bin Laden. Welcome, Osama. Now everybody, we're going to take our positions. Now on the count of three, I want you to press this button. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. The sky. Praise to Allah and Jihad. So place your order to get this stunning suicide vest with bonus Wi-Fi connectivity, and you will definitely get a bang out of your buck. So order today in the name of Allah. This has been an Islam Shopping Network. I'm coming for you, Allah.
Get fucked, you dickhead. Now me fucking beer's hot. Thanks a lot, cunt.
Teddy, I liked all the fireworks that went through the sky and all the body parts. That looks fun. Do you reckon I should get one, Teddy? I'll make my order tomorrow. I can't wait.
Hello, Teddy. I'm home. Where are you? Oh, there you are. And how was your day today, Teddy? Mine was good. I've got a surprise for you later. I bought that beautiful vest that we've seen on TV last night. And I'm sure it will come today. Well, that's what they said when I rang them. I like this show. Oh, I better get the phone. Gee, that bloody phone's a long way, isn't it, Teddy? We'll have to get a cordless phone because it's so far away. Hello?
Are you Mr. Bean?
Why, yes. Who wants to know? Teddy, turn the TV down.
I am ringing you to let you know the package you ordered will be delivered in 20 minutes. And you will have to listen to the person who drops it off because he will be giving you some instructions. Do you understand me?
Is it like the one I seen on TV last night?
No. You will be receiving the 2014 model, which has extra features than the previous, and the instructor will tell you all about those features when he drops it off. Do you understand? Have a good day, and Allah Akbar. Jihad!
Allah Akbar to you too, sir, and Jihad! Teddy, it's coming. We're finally getting our vests. Oh, I can't wait to see the look on your face. I can't wait. Just think, Teddy, we'll have our new vests in 20 minutes. Oh, I can't wait. We'll sit here and watch Deal or No Deal, because I love this show.
But the family members, if you continue with that strategy, you know, you're running at a dead end.
Meanwhile, 20 minutes later.
from where can tie Moya. Alert Akbar.
Ooh, that'll be the doorbell, Teddy. I'll just go and answer it. Yes, yes, I'm coming. Just hold on a minute. Give me a fucking break. I'm coming.
What are you? I can't be seen here.
Hello?
Are you Mr. Bean?
Yes, I am.
Well, here is your package and your mobile phone that connects to your vest. Now, you have to watch a video that's in the box. Do you understand? And you have to follow the video to the T. No mistakes. Okay? I have to go now. Allah Akbar. Jihad!
Allah fuck ya too.
How dare you insult my God? It's Allah Akbar.
I'm sorry. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. See you next time, my friend.
Oh, your body and mother, Allah, umajinebu jihad, umajinebu.
Look, Teddy, it's finally arrived. I can't wait to open it up with you. Oh, it's a big box, too. Oh, it's inside, all right. I can't wait. Hey, Teddy, do you want to help me unwrap this present? It's yours, too. Let's open her up, Teddy. Here we go. I'm bringing the box up. Oh, Teddy, look. Oh. There's the video the bloke was talking about. We'll have to put that on before we do anything. Okay. Oh, Teddy, look at this. Isn't it beautiful? It doesn't look like the same one we seen on the TV last night. But geez, it's nice. And it's got more pockets and they're all sealed up. There's something in them though. I don't know what it is, but must be good. Well, let's put this video on, Ted, and let's find out what it's all about. Anyway, Teddy, there's only bad news on at the moment. I don't want to hear about a plane crash and hijackers anyway. Okay, Teddy. Let's sit back and relax and watch this video. Hey Teddy, can you go and grab the popcorn for us? We can't watch this movie without a popcorn. Make sure it's the coloured sugary ones. I don't like the plain ones. I like the sugar.
Thank you for joining the Jihad Revolution and welcome to this video, and I hope you like your vest.
Repeat after me. Kill all the infidels.
Kill all the infidels.
Murder. All the infidels.
Murder all the infidels.
They are nothing but
they
pigs
are nothing but
and
pigs
monkeys.
And monkeys. But Teddy, I love monkeys. Why are they saying monkeys and pigs?
Okay, listen to these instructions very carefully. What you need to do is place your vest on. Do that now, please.
Okay, Teddy. Let's put our vest on. I wonder if it's going to be a nice fit. Ooh, Teddy. Look. It's a perfect fit. It's beautiful. Now what do we do?
Now that you have your vest on, there is a number written on a piece of paper that you need to ring. But first, you need to go for a drive to Heathrow Airport. And remember, take that mobile phone that we have supplied you. It's very important that you take this mobile phone. Do you understand me? I'm sure you do. Allah Akbar.
Oh, I love that word. Allah fuck ya. Allah fuck ya. Oh, sorry, I said it wrong again. It's pronounced Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. I'm going to have to try to remember that, Teddy, because I think I'm going to get myself into some serious trouble if I keep saying that word.
Go and head to Heathrow Airport and ring this number and you will get further instructions. Allah Akbar. And thank you for your support by ordering this beautiful suicide vest. Enjoy. And whatever you do, please make sure you rewind this tape after use. Thank you. Allah Akbar.
Okay, Teddy, now that we watched the video, we have to take a drive to Heathrow Airport. Put your vest on and I'll put it on for you. There you go, you got. Oh, geez, you look nice with that vest. Okay, let's go for a drive to Heathrow Airport now. Okay, Teddy. Let's go. I can't wait for everyone to see our new vest, Teddy. Wonder if they're going to like it. It's actually a pretty heavy jacket, though. You gotta be really strong to wear it. One thing we have to do, Teddy, is make sure we lock the door so nobody can get in and pinch our stuff. How about we put a song on, Teddy? I'll just press play and see what song comes up. How does that sound, Teddy? Oh, I love this song, Teddy. I can't help myself. Bad habits. And I'm running wild. Lost control. Okay, I won't sing anymore. I'm throwing it. You might get some rest because this is going to be a long drive, so I will wake you up when we get there, okay, Teddy? Hope this song doesn't bore you.
Meanwhile, 4 hours later.
Wake up, Teddy. We're here. Wake up, you sleepyhead. We have to go now. Oh, what a beautiful day, Teddy. It was a good day to come out for a nice drive. Oh, Teddy, look at that huge quarry. Oh, it's huge. Okay, Teddy, stay here and I'm going to go and find a phone box so I can ring this number that I was told to. Yes, my name is Mr. Bean.
Okay, Mr. Bean. I'm just going to type your name into the computer and bring up some information that I need to tell you. Okay?
Okay, then. You do what you have to do, then.
Okay, sir. I am going to have to put you on hold until I bring up this information. Okay?
No worries, Romad. Ooh, this is nice music. I don't mind waiting to this. Teddy! I'm still on the phone. Just wait there, okay? La 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 la. I wonder how long he's gonna take.
You there, Mr. Bean? Sorry to keep you waiting. I have brought up all the information. What I need you to do now is turn on your mobile phone that we supplied you, okay?
Okay, Ronald, I'll do that now. Okay, it's turning on right now. It says Samsung Galaxy S3. Now, blue circle's going around the word Samsung. Still going. Okay. It's on now. What next?
Now, I need you to tell me if the mobile phone is connected to the Wi-Fi. Can you please tell me that, sir?
Yes. It just said it is now connected to the jacket.
Excellent, my friend. What I need you to do now is go into the middle of the airport and wait for me to ring you back. Do you understand me?
Okay, then. I will wait for your call. Bye.
I will speak to you very soon. In about 10 minutes.
Teddy, I'm coming back, okay?
Meanwhile, 10 minutes later.
Well, it's been 10 minutes now, Teddy. He should be calling. Oh, come on, hurry up. Oh, here it is, Teddy. It's finally ringing. Hello?
Why, hello, Mr. Bean. Everything has been set up. The bomb will detonate in 10 seconds. Allah Akbar and Jihad to the infidels.
Did you say bomb? Oh my God, we got a bomb.
Did he say bomb? He's got a bomb. Everyone, look out, he's got a bomb.
Oh, Teddy, we've got a bomb and I can't get it off. Oh my God, I just killed me and you. Oh, Teddy, I am so sorry. Please forgive me. Oh, what am I going to do? I didn't know it was a bomb. Oh, Teddy, please forgive me. I love you.
Such an easy thing to lose. Such an easy thing to lose, yeah. When you find your love, will you know it's real? When you lose it all, will you really feel like such an easy thing, such an easy thing to lose, yeah. When you find your love, will you know it's real? When you lose it all, such an easy thing, such an easy thing, such an easy thing to lose, yeah. Such an easy thing, such an easy thing, such an easy thing to lose. Such an easy thing.
Such an easy thing.
Such an easy thing.
Well, now that Simon is finished,